end of the day now. Had a really nice day, to be honest. Like I said, something a little different. We've had an ecologist on site. We're doing a site clearance on this site here behind us, and a site on the other side of the main road to the side of me. And basically, there's a few trees that have been identified with potential bat roosts. So I've been doing some aerial inspections, which has been really good. So the footage that you're going to see now is from beech tree. It was the first one I did this morning. The others were a little smaller, and we didn't really find anything. So this first one I've recorded and going to show you now. So I hope you enjoy it, hope you like it. Let me know in the comments what you think. And yeah, enjoy the video. Not hollow there, there's a little bit of dead in the middle, or changing colour. Where do you want me to take them? How big do you want me to do them now then? It's completely up to you, mate. Yeah. But where my feet are somewhere?
Sorry?
Where my feet are somewhere?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, well that. If you flip that log over, you'll, the other side will be should be solid.
I think one of the best doing now is taking that as our top and then come down here.
Very heavy timber.